We are learning about a bus driver shortage that is impacting Knox County schools. A spokesperson for the school system says that the county is short 35 bus drivers right now. Now, despite this, we're told KCS is still working to make sure every bus route is covered. That's in the short term and a short-term solution. In the long term, Knox County Schools says that it hopes a pay raise that went into effect for contractors over the summer will help retain and attract more drivers.